Ich habe etwas ganz vergessen, was ich für das nächste Lied brauche. Ich verschwinde jetzt ganz kurz und hole das. Lady-Schuhe anzuziehen. Das soll nämlich eigentlich nicht so offensichtlich sein, dass es gar nicht so einfach ist, eine Lady zu sein. Weil eine Lady sein ist nicht immer komfortabel. Obwohl diese Schuhe sind sehr komfortabel. Aber die passen sehr gut zu mir. Deswegen würde ich sie anziehen. Ich habe eine Regel, das ist, umso kleiner das Publikum, umso größer werde ich. Okay. I dressed up in a pretty frock, borrowed my grandmother's dog. My sister took my photograph, and there I was, a lady. And if you look closely at the image that my sister took, you will see the woman that I could turn out to be if everything goes swimmingly. My mother says Kleider machen Leute, which means fine feathers make fine birds, or clothes make the man, but it is not men I'm speaking of here. I am speaking of a lady, a lady with her doll, of the lady she is, and the one she will become in a bright green garden with the dog on a leash. She looks smart and she is smart, and her life isn't very hard. Think of all the photographs, films, paintings of ladies with their dogs. And now I'm one of them, most certainly in a process of becoming from the outside in, from the dress and the dark to the fraud. There is a thing about me that's flawed, call me Susie Asado. So here I go doing lady things, whatever they may be. And here I go saying lady things, whatever they may be. And here I go thinking lady things, whatever they may be. And here I go drinking lady things, whatever they may be. They may be tea, they may be tea, they may be tea, they may be tea.
Say she loved that dog, and she always.